Welcome to 11v11 play. We have set up a phase 4 exercise, scoring 3v3. In this exercise, we'll focus on converting goal scoring chances with our three strikers number 7, number 11, number 9. The opposing team goal player number 1 and center backs number 3, number 4 are working together to prevent our attacking players from scoring. Coach begins the exercise by passing the ball to any attacking player near the penalty box. This element of surprise helps both teams to create a sense of urgency, forcing players to make quick decisions and adapt accordingly. If the defending team gains possession, they aim for a quick transition, while the attacking team attempts to prevent progress and regain the ball as swiftly as possible. To increase the pressure on the defending team, the coach can introduce a new ball before the defense has fully organized themselves after the previous play. This tactic compels them to react even more quickly to the next defensive action and gives the attacking players some space and time if the coach sees appropriate. Is there anything you'd like us to add or explain in more detail in this practice? Let us know in the comments below. And kindly share the video with others by pressing the like button.